3 and 2 to Jon Jay. Look out. It hit Tyler in the glove. He's able to knock it down. And now we'll check on the young right-hander. Look, got him in the jersey, he says.
Well, sinker ball pitchers are usually pretty good defenders out there on the mound. That's just a case of instinct right there. Self-defense on the part of Tyler Wagner. But guys that are going to throw a lot of ground balls, especially pitches away from lefties, a lot of those ground balls are going to come right back to the mound.